Monkeypox cases are on the rise in San Francisco. If you get it, you might feel like you have the flu. Symptoms include fever, headache, muscle aches, chills, feeling really tired, or you might get swollen lymph nodes, or spots or rash that look like blisters or pimples. If you notice symptoms like a rash or sores anywhere on your body, visit sf.gov/monkeypox to learn what you should do. Let's work together to stop monkeypox.